This is the city I protect. New York City. It's my home. My playground. My responsibility.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another installment of Monday Memories. This week we're going to talk about Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man 2 was released for home consoles on June 28, 2004. It is based on the film of the same title that was released a few days later, regarded as not just one of the best Spider-Man games, but also one of the best licensed games to have ever been created. Spider-Man 2 was a really unexpected surprise because of how great this game actually was. I picked the game up on release day. The game instantly left me in awe. I remember swinging between buildings through the playground Manhattan, not needing to input a cheat code for unlimited spider web. I remember actually feeling like I was Spider-Man when I saw a civilian in danger and I would come and save them. I remember the people of Manhattan would literally comment on Spider-Man as I would swing across the buildings ready to save the day. The missions, the boss battles, the atmosphere, it was a dream come true. To this day, Spider-Man 2 is still regarded as an iconic game in the Spider-Man franchise, and it paved the way for open-world Spider-Man games. What are some of your memories with Spider-Man 2? Sound off in the comments below. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe at The Gamers Next Door on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Eddie signing out, and as always, happy gaming.